punk rock has become almost a battle cry in British society. For many people, it's a bigger threat to our way of life than Russian communism or hyperinflation.
What I'm concerned about is the manner in which certain groups behave on stage.
And now they're bringing out these freak punk rock groups. We're not going to have this sort of punk rock again.
Big one.